a lovely Sunday, but there's cloud around, but it's a bit soft at the moment. Be nice to actually get above these ranges rather than under them. We've been from Boona out to Corralbin, then across to Maroon and then Mount Barney. We've been lower than most of the mountains. Yeah, this week climbs. If we can get up on this, I think probably up on top of the range is probably going to be better. So we'll just keep trying to work up, see how we go. Well, we've come over the range. It's still not particularly brilliant, but we are climbing. I'm hoping the clouds up here look a bit better once we get over there. There's definitely a line between being on the range and not on the range, so hopefully once we get up here we can push onto those, and then life will get a bit nicer. Keep your fingers crossed here. I mean, they definitely look more like your sort of thermally clouds out that way rather than strange things that stop at the edge of the range here. We've already gone higher than we were on the other side, so I think it's the usual case that normally does this. Little eagle down in front there, I'll monitor him. If he starts climbing better than I am, I'll truck over there. At the moment, it would be hard. Oh, we're neck and neck still at the moment, even though I'm not going up in half this turn. Well, at the moment the eagle's come and join me. He's just sitting off the side over there at the moment. You might just be able to see him about there. Heading on ahead on, there he goes. He's not impressed. No, he's back behind us now. He's doing left turns. Maybe I should be doing left turns. Oh, we're nearly at cloud base anyway. I'm still out climbing him though. I'm sure he's not trying. Now he's higher. We're out near Warwick. This is the scenery around Warwick. Tiger country around here. But, we're trying playing with different vario settings with some success and probably more not success. Anyway, that's what we're looking at. We're getting a bit higher now. Got to just on 8,000 with that one, which is nice. And that's Stanthorpe back over there. And this is Girraween National Park up in front here. So we're going to head towards Girraween and then we're going to turn and start heading back towards home.
and see how we go back that way. It's quite nice out here now though.
National Park in here. It's quite pretty. There's some lovely gorges in here. Hopefully there's a lovely cloud over the top of it. Keep our fingers crossed. Come and join us just then. That was nice, man. Okay, we'll just try and eke a little tiny bit more out of this cloud. Just lost the lift there while I was chasing the eagle. And then we'll turn and run for home. Okay, 130 k's to go. Okay, better either get some lift or just turn around. A bit overdeveloped over here, so we're getting lift still, but not, it's getting us in the right direction, the main thing, but we just have to be careful and pick our way through.
And, 2,000
foot lower than we were earlier on, so anyway, we'll keep cruising. It's looking right though, I think. There's a bit more sun out in front, so hopefully once we break out there, we'll be good. Right, so we're heading for the gap in the range now. Yeah, hopefully a couple of clouds ahead here should be nice. Should just make it a bit easier. So, it's really nice when it's green as it is. The only thing now is you're not sure about what's going to work and what's not going to work. Anyway, it's been good. It's been a good day. It's time now, 3:26, so still relatively early. That's alright. Like an early pass home. A fair few bugs on the wings today. I took the bug wipers off to give myself more room. Today I got lots of bugs. Go figure. Just coming back across the range now. That's Mount Superbus over there. It's 5,000 something feet. It's about the same height we are. It's a bit lower than that, I think. And that's Mount Barney over in the distance where we were before. Boom traffic, Foxtrot, Foxtrot, clear of the strip.